It was raining in Seattle the night we said goodbye. The lights of Queen Anne Hill lay soft against the sky as we looked down on the city and spoke a final time. Then we turned away and left Ireland behind. How many nights we lay awake and dreamed how it might be to walk the green and misty hills above the Irish Sea. It's dreams that linger longest when all else is said and done. I dream times in Seattle were as close as we were drawn. Sorrow follows sorrow, what a lonely path it is that brings a separate ways, and sorrows dimmed with time, except perhaps for those we kept of an Ireland left behind. Here I am in Dublin, on the docks at the harbor side, watching ships put out to sea upon the evening tide. Bittersweet these memories that call you to my mind, so far from Ireland left behind.